that still makes no sense. What? Well, we know that the Griffin is the wreck underneath the Goliath. We know that from the bell, right?
Right.
But you see, it says here in the manifest, the Griffin was a French ship with a French captain named Dare, tobacco ship. Just allowed to tag along with the 1715 fleet for protection from pirates. That's here in the manifest. You know what interests me? The Griffin was the only ship to survive that hurricane. And she went back to Havana for repairs.
All right, but then what's she doing? What's she doing off of Bermuda with part of that fleet's treasure, huh?
I don't know. That's what I keep trying to puzzle out, because it says here, the entire 1715 fleet went down off Florida together, all 11 ships. You see, the fleet treasure was aboard the flagship. The sailing manifest prove it. And then the governor, Cazeteras, the king's man in Havana I told you about, he reports everything's lost.
Maybe he's wrong.
No. See, what we found is jewelry. We didn't find the gold and silver from the fleet. Jewelry in a Spanish three-lock box on a French tag-along tobacco ship.
Well, somebody could be lying. Could be lying.
No, the Spaniards were fanatics for accurate records. They always had everything like this checked and rechecked by some important official.
Here it is again.
What?
EF. Look at that. What's something like that worth?
Well, I don't know exactly what you got there. 8 or 9 ounces, 22 carat gold, a lot of good pearls. Play it quiet, maybe $7,500 on the market, less breakdown and melting costs.
You wouldn't melt down a beautiful thing like that, would you?
No, I wouldn't, but Rosa would. And the ocean's not a jewelry store. You don't get no receipts. Got to prove that that's authentic.
Well, anybody can see it's authentic.
No, you don't understand me, boy. There's a lot of counterfeit on the market today. I mean, it's real gold, it's real gems, but it's false. Now, you have to establish a provenance. You got to do that first. You got to find a proof that it's real. Now, if we could find in here a verifying record, a description of any piece down there, that makes it all worth a bloody fortune. You want to have your name on a plaque? Want to be a celebrity?
No, there's not enough room in the Hamilton Library.
Well, I think they could find a better room for you, boy.
Well, it's...